stage presence and musicianship are at the forefront, and it's pretty amazing that they're all still teenagers.
Nominated in 3 categories this year, including becoming the first bluegrass artist to be an Entertainer of the Year finalist, let's say hello to Sylamore Special.
Thank you.